David Nowlin. I trust you got a smile on. Well, I congratulate you, and you have my support, and I'd still like to eat lunch with you one day next week. Okay, you have a great evening. Bye.